My major is environmental science. I chose that because when I was growing up, I basically had a very outdoor background growing up, and I was always into nature and just, I grew up hunting, fishing, so it's always been an interest of mine. The program here has been awesome because it gives you such a broad perspective on all the different aspects of environmental science. All right, so I'm from New Jersey, and the major reason I chose Chicago and specifically DePaul is because I knew I wanted to get into an environmental background, and Chicago is promoting its green initiatives and becoming a lot more of a green city. So keeping that aspect, and then I looked at schools around Chicago and I found DePaul had an excellent environmental studies program, so that pushed me to come here. The new building's great. It's state of the art. All the labs are brand new. I'm actually a TA right now in one of the new labs, and compared to the old labs, it's just a lot more updated. The equipment is a lot better. The structure of the classrooms are set up a little bit more efficiently for teaching purposes. It's a great building all in all.